IPv4, unicast, broadcast, and multicast. So how we can assign statically IP address, we know that. Obtain IR, we can assign dynamic IP addresses as well. There are three types of communication we already discussed: unicast, broadcast, and multicast. So basically, unicast means one-to-one. When this host wants to talk to this host, it's called the unicast. And when the broadcast means, if that will goes to all the net, all the nodes in your network. Multicast means it's a group of people. So I'm saying people come from East London, people come from West London. These are group of people, right? So you see this group and this group, these are two group, and these are, they are not receiving it. Most likely the use cases is when you switch on TV on the Sky channels, or nowadays they are mostly multicast traffic. So when you join a channel to watch the a broadcast, like a live broadcast on the on the Premier League or all those, you are just joining one channel. So basically you are receiving the multicast stream. Okay.